All right, where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Sounds like the crow. Man, I hate to dive to gravity. That's the worst kind of death. So stupid. Bruh. It's you and me now. I want any interruptions from your brother. Ha! You stay there. What the frick? Give me your shit now. Can I sneak up on him? I can. No! Shit! Scarbrew! Jump too soon, damn it. Oh crap. Well, 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 well. Oh, there you are. Quiet. About a claymore to your ass. Would you like that? Would you care for that? Want some more? No, thank you. I'm good. I don't want your shit. This is not the way. That's your teeny friend about to die. So I can't walk back. Whoa, shit. Which is weird. Oh my god, there's still mosquitoes around. Bye. This has to be the way. Mosquito, I see you there. Can't reach? I can't see anywhere I can progress. That's certain death. Looks ominous. There's enemies there. There's an enemy there. Hello, Mother Mosquito. Yeah! No, please, please. What are you guarding? Now I know why I need the mouse lady. Oh, hi. Is that heavy? Looks like it's very heavy for you guys. I mean, how's my equipment looking? Invade world and murder firekeeper. Cool. Let's go. Hey, brother. Oh, there's something back there. Wanna come over here? What was this? Thank you very much. Yeah, then with my endurance. 7,000 more? Hello? Anyone back here? I can walk this way. Further in the deep. And there's a chest. There's a ladder. And this smells like a trap. Are you, No, you're not a mimic. Dragon scale, huh? There's the ladder at. There you are. What can you do with a dragon scale? I don't remember. What can you do? Reinforced dragon weapons. Yeah, that's what you can do with it. What can you do with a dragon? Early in the morning. Ooh, way up to glasses. Maybe I shouldn't sing. I don't know how tested the copyrights are. If you like any time there's some kind of music while you're recording, like I hate to get stamped with copyright claims, you know. What do we got here? Nice. I don't do that. This wasn't shiny in my life, you know. That's all I want. And some souls. Give me your souls. Oh, there's a lot of you here. My friend, stop acting tough. Getting hurt? Nope. Yeah, I'm coming to my mom. About that. Fucking mosquitoes. Come on then. You know what? I should go for this while I'm poisoned. See what it's all about. Large soul of Kavanaugh. Never you. Stop that. Man, look at that kill. Look at that kill. Anything else back there? Are you guarding something? An invisible wall? No. Here we are. What is this? Tattered club. Something, something. What do you got? You got something for me, I know it. You can try it. I gave you a fair chance. another item. Whoa! There you are, big guys. How are you feeling? Do you feel good about yourself? Yeesh! No, but you can run with that thing as well. Oh my god. Nope. Where's my bonfire? There you are. Good to know. Let's go, you biggie. Are you walking back? How about you? What are you hiding? I saw your friend back there from earlier. Shooting stab with the oil while you're in the spot with your weapon. Big boys. Wanna try me now? I got your buck. Dung pie? I mean, what was I sweating about? I can keep going all day. Getting all the dung pies I need. Great club. Sounds kind of a big deal. Hiya, fellas. There's three of you here. What the hell am I getting myself into? Are these roots? This is bad. This is a spider's web. Looks like a spider's web. Quelaag's domain. That's a boss. That's a freaking boss. Let me replenish my flasks and we can talk. Okay. Are you good with that? Man, I'm poisoned instantly. Yeah. What do we got? What do we got? Nice. You do not. Alright, so now I fine combed everything. This is the quickest way to the boss. Got it, got it. So let's just do that, shall we? Wait, what? Is that a dumb part? It is, isn't it? Oh no, good thing I came back. Also, we can go here. Huh. Down here. Not toxin and poison. Not okay with that. Fuck hurt me, that's uncool. I got 4 SS fast. Damn it. Where's our lair? There it is. You know what I think is what she doesn't like? Yeah, firebombs, but where's the resin? Do I not have resin? Snails? You're not a snail. Whoa, 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 whoa. But you became freaking worms. Goodness gracious, great balls of glue. I mean, is it worth killing him? And I kicked him. He's still alive too. This is intolerable. We're done. Can me and the boss lady fight now? I'm gonna be so stupid and get rid of that one. Let's see what my stats. 26. I need to lose. Get rid of you, right? 26. Yeah. Probably you, right? Yeah. Still overweight. Twenty precisely. All right, let's go. Let's try it out. She's gonna spew all kinds of poison on me. Big mouth you got. My bad, you got 60 arms. She must work out. Oh my goodness. You big tease. Did you comb your hair today? Jesus. Oh, this is bad. Woo! Hello? No. You can do that. It's only 7. yeah, I'm gonna try it one more time. And if I can't do it, I'm gonna kindle the bonfire. Are they coming this way? Yeah, they are. Well, let's go then.
Oh. Shit.
Back to mama. I'm just gonna run for it. Lo. Just on my soul's first love. Please stay out of the lava if you want. So stupid. Out of my face, fucking ass. Oh God, no. Let's change. I mean, we can totally do this. Expect you to do that. No, come on. Let me do it. Where's your lava thingy there? Let's have words, you and I. Check. gonna explode soon? About the souls, can I have some souls, please? And a bonfire? 20,000? For real? I mean, yeah, I can go for 20,000. Yeah, 19.8. Like my ass? There should be a bonfire up here, right? I hope. There's boss number two. Oh cool, that's the next spell. Nice. Waking up now. Alright, opening the gate. That'll make the Onion Knight happy. Amazing. Homeward Bone. So we can drop down there, I imagine. Let's use that Homeward Bone, I think. If I couldn't get a bonfire. Homeward Bone. Armor of Kirk, Nine of Thorns, something, something dark side. Yeah. Yes. Yes, please. I'm kind of close to second level too, right? 2500. I mean, 22. Proud Knight gives me 3,000, hell yeah. More gear for me. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Hollow Soldier Wastecloth. And that means I'm up in 21.3. Let's go back to the black letter. 16.6, huh? Six. And 14. How much overweight am I? By 4.6. So stupid. Let's change my waistcloth to black leather boots, right? Uh-huh. I can go back and let's see what's in that fortress. And you know what? That's what I'm gonna do in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. And what do you think of the boss, the Witch of Quelaag? I thought that was the finest boss so far. I don't think anyone's gonna top that. Just gonna get rid of these beautiful butterflies. Oh, come on. So anyway guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.